going to match the color of this leftover Halloween candy, and this is cadmium orange. It's too dark, so I add white to it. The candy is more yellow, so this is Hansa yellow opaque. This is too vivid, so I'll put in a very small amount of ultramarine blue. It needs just a little bit more white and yellow. That looks pretty good.